What is up? Back here with another YouTube video, and in case you cannot tell by the title below, this video will be a video where I share my honest thoughts and opinions on someone or something going on in this wacky, weird wrestling world. As you can tell by the title below, this video will be a video where I share my initial thoughts and opinions on if Wardlow has really been wasted within AEW. Would love to know what your thoughts are on Wardlow down in the comments below. While you are down there, feel free to hit the like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, all of that fun stuff, because I, am familiar with his work in AEW, but not as familiar as what other people are, if that makes sense. Like I said it before, I'll say it again, I started watching AEW on a week-to-week basis back in June 2022, and that's when you could argue, if not a little bit before, like, hey, yeah, he's really, I don't want to say hit his peak, but hindsight being 2020, popularity-wise, that's when, like, he was super popular, if not the most popular he has been with his career and whatnot. And ever since then, year and a half, give or take, he has kind of been going downhill for myself personally. And that is, as far as I'm aware of, nothing against him. As far as I'm aware of, he did nothing wrong, kind of deal. Again, I don't go Googling Wardlow every single day, all day, kind of deal. But I don't remember hearing any, like, super negative stories about him. From what I've seen online, he seems like a friendly enough guy, kind of deal. But for myself personally, if he would have told me in, like, the spring, summertime of 2022, yeah, like, he would not be, come, like, a year, year and a bit, he would not be on TV for months on end, I would say, oh, what's the injury kind of deal, and whatnot, mostly because of the, how popular he was. I figured that momentum would continue, he would win, like, the TNT championship, be super popular there. I wasn't saying put the world title on him yesterday after, like, the, I think it was Double or Nothing, the one in May of 2022, pay-per-view, that is. But, yeah, it was one of those, like, just, I don't want to say a slow burn, but, like, have him have the TNT championship for an extended period of time. Granted, he's won the TNT title, I think, 3 times, if I remember right, 2 or 3, several times, either way, over the, like, last year or so, year and a bit, kind of deal. And all of them are, like, late 22, early 23, time period. But, yeah, when it comes to if he's been wasted, I don't know. I would say arguably yes. I would have said I don't know because I had no idea who he was before he signed with AEW and whatnot. And he is, for a big meaty boy, and I mean that in a good way, he's pretty gosh darn agile in the ring. I haven't heard him talk on the mic too often and whatnot. Then again, I also haven't seeked it out. Kind of deal, but I figure that by now he would be either have won the AEW World Championship or be a series contender for it. But no, he hasn't been on TV in months. And by the way, I'm recording this before the October 4th edition of Dynamite 2023. But yeah, when it comes to myself, I think he has, in comparison to where he was in, like, the spring, summer of 2022, he has been wasted and whatnot. For myself personally, if he's happy with AEW, then who am I to complain about it, kind of deal and whatnot. But yeah, he should have, just based on how he was before Double or Nothing, or, like, before the summer of 2022, and now, pales in comparison. But yeah, we'd love to know if you think Wardlow has been wasted within AEW down in the comments below. While you are down there, feel free to hit the like, subscribe, turn on post notification. Of course, you don't have to if you don't want to, but it would mean a lot to myself if you did. More importantly, Hope you guys are doing okay mentally, emotionally, and physically. The world that we tend to make up is nothing but a fantasy until you wake up. I feel like I'm just lying to myself, yeah. Cause I just crossed the line like I'm playing offside. I do it how I want and I'ma do it till I die. Feel like I'm just lying to myself, but it's